For this exercise, we're going to start with the kettlebell on the ground, then we're going to grab it in a snatch motion, get it to go up all the way overhead, letting the kettlebell flip over at the top of the movement, controlling it back down, tapping it to the ground, and then exploding again. You want to really focus on the explosion here to help in gaining that as a explosive type movement for any type of participation or related movements.